x is 8.1, 11th sum. Let A, comma B and C be the vertices of the triangle. Be the vertices of the triangle. And let D, comma E and F be the midpoints of the sides BC, CA and AB respectively. Okay. Next show that AB vector plus BE vector plus CF vector is equal to 0. So first, let us consider, so let the position vector of vertices of the triangle of the triangle ABC is A vector, B vector and C vector respectively. A vector, B vector, C vector respectively, that is called O A vector is equal to A vector. Next, O B vector is equal to B vector. Next, O C vector is equal to C vector. Okay. O A vector, O B vector, O C vector. Next, and also given D, E and F be the order. So be the midpoints of the sides is first one BC vector, next one CA, next one and AB. Okay, that is this going to the triangle is the triangle. This one A, next B, next C. Okay, ma. Next one, the midpoint of this one, that is BC. The BC midpoint is D. Next, AC. So, the AC midpoint. CA midpoint is E. So, this is CA midpoint. The next one, AB midpoint is going to F. Okay, that is the given data. Okay. So A vector means small letter A vector, C vector means small letter C vector, B vector means small letter B vector. Okay. Next show that AD, BE, CF is equal to 0 and OD vector is equal to B plus C by 2. That is the position vector of OD. Okay. So B vector, C vector divided by 2, the first one. The next one is, next terms means OE vector. So OE is equal to A plus C, that is A vector plus C vector divided by 2. The last one, this one. Next one, OF vector. OF is equal to A vector plus B vector divided by 2, that is OF vector. So the given condition is, let us take LHS. Take LHS. LHS is AD vector. AD vector. Next one BE vector. Next one plus CF vector. So that is equal to, this is called the position vector of AD is equal to OD minus OA vector. The first one. Next one plus OE vector minus OB vector. Next one, the last one. OF vector minus OC vector equal to OD vector. OD is equal to, for this one, B vector plus C vector divided by 2 minus OA vector is equal to A vector plus next one OE. OE is equal to A vector plus C vector divided by 2 minus B vector. Okay. Next one plus A vector plus B vector divided by 2 minus C vector. So that is equal to the common value of the denominator is going to 2. Okay. So 2. B vector plus C vector minus 2A vector. Okay. Next, A vector plus C vector, this one cross multiplication is going to minus 2B vector. Next one plus a vector plus b vector minus 2c vector. So that is equal to, so b vector, the next one b vector. So 2 times of b vector. Next c vector, c vector plus 2c vector. The next one a vector. So plus a vector. So this is called a vector. The another one a vector. So 2a vector. Next one minus 2a vector. Next one minus 2b vector. Next one minus 2c vector. The whole divided by 2. The whole divided by 2. The next one is the common value of the numerator. So b b, 2b 2b, 2c 2c, 2a 2a is going to 0 divided by 2c equal to 0. We get the answer LHS. We get the answer is, sorry, RHS. This is called RHS. So therefore hence proved that is a b vector, next one plus b e vector, next one plus c f vector is equal to 0 vector. We get the solution. Okay.